right, how do you flowchart a do until loop and a do while loop? Here's how you do that. This is your do while, this is your do until. Let's go through this. You're going to start, you're going to walk in the room, you see a clothes basket full of clothes. And what you do is you look at it, you say, okay, since it's still full of clothes, you're going to go ahead and fold them. And as you fold each item, you're going to check the clothes basket to see if there's still any more items in the clothes basket. There is, you go ahead and fold them. You'll keep doing this and over and over again until the clothes basket is empty. Once it's empty, you do this. Now, in a computer terms case, here's how that would work. It checks over here and it says, well, 20 is greater than 0. Okay, if 20 is greater than 0, we're going to subtract 1 from 20. Well, we go back over here and we say, well, 19 is still greater than 0. So we go over here and we subtract another 1. And we're going to subtract 1 and subtract 1. Well, finally, 1 minus 1 is 0. Well, 0 is not greater than 0, so instead of going over here, it's going to come down here. It's going to say, this is now 0. End of story. Okay. Now then, let's go with the do until. This one works like this. We have, you know, like they used to have kegs of beer, okay? But instead of putting beer in there, we're going to put apples in this keg, all right? We got this great big keg. We're not using it for beer. We're not using it for any kind of alcohol. We're just going to put apples in it. So we put an apple in the barrel. Well, are there 50 apples in the barrel? No. So it goes back over here, put another apple in the barrel. Are there 50 apples in the barrel? No. And we keep going over and over. And finally it says, okay, there are now 50 apples in the barrel. What it does, you're done. Now, let's take that to computer terms, all right? Let's say we tell the computer there's 1, okay? We go. Let's say we have a 0 at the start, and we say 0 plus 1 is 1. Is 1 equal to 50? No. As long as it's not equal to 50, it comes over here. And it adds 1 more. And is 2 equal to 50? No. And it goes through all this until 50 equals 50. Because you go over here, and if 49 plus 1 makes 50, 50 is equal to 50. At that point, you print out something that says, this is now 50. And if you want to do greater than, you can say, all right, when this goes 51, 51 is greater than 50, and then you can print it out. Doesn't matter. That's how you represent a do while and do until loop. All right, I will tell you more in a future video, so stay tuned.